Hey guys, welcome to my first Thomas and Friends custom. So, today I'm going to show you my first Thomas custom. He lives in the train forest. He likes to stomp trains. Here he comes. It is none other than the Slender engine. That's right, this is my custom Slender engine out of a Thomas. So yeah, I made a Timothy, and I decided to make a Slender engine, so I made a Slender engine. So yeah, he has no face, his body is all black. Don't worry about the wheels, I'll make them black too. And he has the logo right here on the back. So yeah, if you like my new custom Slender Man, make sure to like my custom Slender Man. And I'm gonna review on some more Thomas customs. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.